So two things. One, I think that the risk from the Fed is what the Fed's going to miss. And the Fed isn't going to miss this.
No.
Okay, so they're paying attention,
not.
And however they have to do it, they're under fire. They're going to get this right with this overnight liquidity. But to the fragility of the market, markets have been short-term fragile all year long. But long-term, there hadn't been anything fragile about this market. I mean, earnings haven't taken it down. Tweets haven't taken it down. China trade hasn't taken it down. This market has just continued to climb. So longer term, this is still
since
one of the
December,
best bull markets.
I mean,